The following contest is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
You know, guys, with matchups like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest-running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
What a showdown in this handicap contest.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
She's starting to take a beating.
She certainly has her hands full here in this handicap match.
And here's an early. Oh,
this one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Here's a cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
Wow, what offense!
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She's on the defensive now. She doesn't want to let this handicap match get out of control.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, King.
Oh, she does it again.
She's got a one-track mind in this match. That was just unadulterated power.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage. Oh, Sasha Banks won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
Bottom line, this is getting very...
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
The back of the giant target on.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
She goes down like a ton of bricks. You gotta be kidding me. How did the ref not see that? People up in the nosebleed seats saw it.
Even a seeing eye dog saw it.
You don't see that move every day. King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Almost knocked silly by that strike. Wow, that's any. Could this be it?
I think so.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets the tone for the evening.
I like it.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Is a basic strike. I can guarantee he's not gonna like that. No kidding. Who would like that? And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. Great hold being up. She's able to break out of it. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Not this! Oh, look at the emotion. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Will it be?
One, two.
Oh, look at the emotion.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Twice as nice.
guy. There was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just...
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him. No!
And now looking to put her away. They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. But I don't think that's the case here.
I don't think so either, Cole. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away. Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
She wanted her opponent to tap, and she got it.
About that.